बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम एंड गुड मॉर्निंग। हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। इट्स योर मैथ्स क्लास एंड आई एम योर मैथ्स टीचर। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द क्लास देयर आर सम इंस्ट्रक्शंस फॉर यू, लिसन केयरफुली एंड फॉलो देम। टेक अ स्क्रीनशॉट ऑफ द होम टास्क एंड एक्टिविटीज। Keep your book, midterm maths copy and pencil box with you. Do all work in midterm maths copy in and book. Keep your videos off. Use your headphones. Don't raise hands during the lesson. If you have any queries, ask at the end of the lesson through chat. Okay, beta. Now, it's the time. Today our topic is Unit 7, multiplication. Okay, there are four operations in mathematics: addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. We already done addition and subtraction. Today we are going to do multiplication. Okay, what is multiplication? I will tell you. Multiplication is the process of repeated addition. Multiplication is the process of repeated addition. And how it is repeated addition? When we solve the activities, then you understand very well. Okay, if you want to solve the multiplication sums, what we will do? There is need to learn tables by heart. Okay, when we learn the table, then we solve the multiplication sums quickly. And why tables are very important in multiplication? Because it help out in making mathematical calculation quickly by reducing time and energy. You already learned 2 and 3 times table in junior prep. Do you remember, beta? Do you remember? Now let's we will revise tables. Okay, now look at here. This is the sign of multiplication. Which sign is this? This is the sign of multiplication. We also use this sign in tables. Do you remember, beta? Yes, this is the sign of multiplication. These are two slanting lines cross to each other. Okay, now revise the tables with me. This is the table of 2 times. Which table is this? 2 times table. You already learned. Now you will revise with me. Okay, you speak with me. Okay, 2 1 is 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6, 2 4s are 8, 2 5s are 10, 2 6s are 12, 2 7s are 14, 2 8s are 16, 2 9s are 18, 2 10s are 20. Yes, 2 10s are 20. Now we will revise it once again. Okay, 2 1 is 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6, 2 4s are 8, 2 5s are 10, 2 6 are 12, 2 7s are 14, 2 8s are 16, 2 9s are 18, 2 10s are 20. It is a table of 2, but here is written 2 11s are 22. We are written over here because when we are going to solve the activity, there is need to 11, 12, these number also come. That's why we will return over here. Okay, but your table is 2, 1. Start from 2, 1 is and end of 2, 10s are 20. Okay, beta? Okay, beta? Because we are going to solve the multiplication sums, that's why we will return over here. 2, 11s are 22 and 2, 12s are 24. Okay, now this is the table of 3. Look at here. Look at your screen. You already learned table of 3? Okay. 3 1 is 3. 3 2s are 6. Yes, speak out with me. Repeat with me, beta. 3 3s are 9. 3 4s are 12. 3 5s are 15. 3 6s are 18. Yes, repeat with me, beta. Repeat with me. Recall your memory, okay? 3 sevens are 21. 3 eights are 24. 3 nines are 27. And 3 tens are 30. Now, we will repeat it again. 3 1 is 3. 3 2s are 6. 3 3s are 9. 3 4s are 12. 3 5s are 15. 3 6s are 18. 3 7s are 21. 3 8s are 24. 3 9s are 27. 3 10s are 30. Understand, beta? Your table will start from 3 1s are 3 and end of 3 10s are 30. When you will draw the table in your copy, then you start from 3 1 is 3 and end of the table 3 10s are 30. Okay? 3 11s are 33 because we are going to solve the sum. There is need. You understand. Because we are understanding, we will write you here. Okay? Now, open your book. Page 91, the unit 7, and our topic is multiplication, and your caption is skip counting. Which skip counting? Twos. Okay, this is skip counting of twos. Okay, what we will do? Look at the number track. Okay, there are some numbers written over here. 0, 2, 4, 6 and 8 already written over here. Okay, so we will skip count. Today we will are going to do skip counting of 2. So we will start from 0 and skip each, skip 1 for each and then land on the second number. Okay, from after 0 number will come 1. We skip over here 1 and land on 2. Same like that. After 2 number will come 3 and we skip the number 3 and land on 4. Same like that. After 4 which number will come? Yes, you will tell me. Which number come? 5. Very good. But 5 is here? No, because we are going to do skip counting of 2. So we will skip 3 here and land on the 4 here. After 4 which number come? 5. So we will skip 5 and land on number 6. Okay. Now after 6, we will skip the number 7 and land on number 8. And now you tell me which number come after 8, because we are going to do skip counting of 2. So which number come after 8? 9. We will skip the 9 and land on 10. Very good. Okay. We'll skip on 10. We will land on 10, skip 9 and land on 10. Now after 10, which number will come? 11. You will write here 11? No, because we are going to do skip counting of 2s. So we will skip 11 and land on 12. Very good. Now, which number will come after 12? 13. You will write over here 13? No, very good. We will write here, which number come after 13? 14. Good. After 14, we will skip number 1. This means we will skip 15 and land on 16. After 16, we will skip one number and land on 18. And after 18, we will skip one number and land on 20. Now look at here. After 20, which number will come? 21. We will write here 21? No, because we will doing skip counting of 2. So, we will skip one number of each number. Then we land on the second number, every second number. Now, number will come after 20, 22. Okay, beta, now is complete the skip counting of 2. Now, look at the second one. Start from 2, put a ring around every second number. What we will do here? We will skip first one number and land on the second number and circle on the every second number. Okay? Every second number we will circle on it. Okay? Because we are going to start from 2. Okay? We skip the 1 and circle on 2. After 2, we skip the 3 and circle on 4. After 4, we skip the 5 and circle on 6. After 6, we will skip the number 7 and circle on 8. Circle or ring are same things, okay? Now we will skip the 9 and ring on the number 10. Okay, now move on the next line. We will skip the 11 and circle on the 12. And after 12, we will skip the number 13 and circle on 14. Okay, after 14, we will skip the number 15 and circle on 16. After 16, we will skip the 17 and ring on the number 18. After 19, we will skip the number 19 and ring on the number 20. Okay, in the same process you will follow the same pattern, skip one number and ring on the every second number, and remaining two lines you will complete by yourself. Okay, beta. Now move on the next. Skip counting in threes. In previous activity, we will done the skip counting of twos, and there is we will skip counting of three. Okay, we start from 0. Look at here, 0, 1. This is the number line having a number. Okay, there is number written over here from 0 to 30. We start from 0 and skip the two numbers. In skip counting of 2, we skip the one number. Okay, but in skip counting of 3, we will skip the two numbers and land on the third one. Okay, so we will start from 0 and skip 1 and 2, then land on number 3. And number 3 is written over here. Look at here. After 3, we will skip 4 and 5 and land on number 6. Look at here. Yes, 6 is written over here. Okay, after 6, we will skip 7 and 8 and land on the number 9. Okay, 9 also written over here. After 9, you make an arch, okay, and you make an arc, you skip two numbers, 10 and 11, and land on number 12. Do quickly with me, and write after 9, you will write in the empty circle 12, okay, there are some empty circles, you will write the numbers, you will count, skip counting, and fill it, okay. Now, after 12, you will skip 2, 13 and 14. Which number you will skip? 13 and 14, and you will land on number 15. You will write after 12, 15, okay. Now, after 15, you will skip 16 and 17, and you land on number 18. Okay, you fill 18. After 18, you will skip 19 and 20, and then you land on number 21. Okay, after 21, we will skip 22 and 23. Which number we will get after? Yes, 24. Okay, after 24, we will skip 25 and 26, because we are going to do skip counting of 3. So we will skip 2 numbers and land on the third one. So number will come 27. After 27, we will skip 28 and 29 and land on number 30. Okay, we are going to do skip counting of 3. But you see, this is the table of 3. 3, 1 is 3, 3, 2 is 6, 3, 3 is 9, 3, 4 is 12. Is that magic? Yes. Okay, now move on the next one. Skip counting of 3. It's also skip counting of 3. I will solve here sum one for you. Okay, look at it. We will start from 3, and after 3, we will skip 2 numbers. Which number come after 3? 4, then 5, then 6. So we will land on 6. Okay, we will write over here 6. After 6, which number will come? We will skip 2 numbers and land on 3rd one. Okay, after 6, number will come 7, 8. We will skip 7, 8 and write over here number 9. Okay, after 9, number will come 10, 11 and then 12. Okay, we will skip 10 and 11 and write over here 12. After 12, number will come? Yes, who will tell me? 13. Very good. Keep it up. After 13, number will come? 14. We will skip 13 and 14. And after 14, which number will come? 15. We will write here 15. After 15, no, which number will come? After 15, number will come 16, then 17, then 18. Okay, we will skip 16 and 17 and write over here 18. Okay, after 18, we will skip two numbers and land on the third one. After 18, number will come 19, 20, and then 21. Okay, beta, then 21. After 21, we will skip two numbers. Which number come after 21? 22, then 23, then 24. So, we will land on number 24. Okay, now after 21, 4, we will skip more two numbers and land on the third one. Okay, which number will come after 24? Yes, 25, and then 26, and then third one number is 27. Very good. We will write over here 27. Understand better? After 27, we will skip two digits and then move on the third one. After 27, number will come 28, then 29, and the digit will come 30. Okay? So, this is the skip counting of 30. We will write here 30. 30 written over here. This is the skip counting of 3. Okay? So, remaining two lines you will complete by yourself. Okay, beta? Understand all of you? Now, third one. Look at the third activity. Okay? Skip counting in fives. What we will do? We will doing skip counting. We will skip four digits and land on the fifth one. Okay, there are number written over here 0 to 100, and these number already according to skip counting of 5. This already mentioned over here, skip counting in 5. Okay, now first number is 5. After 5, there is written over here 10. Now you will count after 5 how many numbers will skip. We will skip 4 numbers, then land on the 5th one. After 5, number will come 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, 4 number we will skip and 5th one is 10, which is already written over here. Look at here. Okay, in number and also number mentioned according to skip counting of 5. So you will fill it very easily. Okay, after 10, you skip 4 digits quickly. You skip 4 digits 11, 12, 13, 14, and then 5th one is 15. You land on the 15. You will write over here 15. And after 15, you will skip 4 digits quickly. 4 number quickly. Which number come after 15? 16, 17, 18, 19, and then 20. Okay? We will write over here 20. Okay? Then after 20, you will skip more 4 digits. Skip 4 digits and land on the 5th one, 21, 22, 23, 24. Then we will land on 25. Okay. Now, after 25, you will skip 4 digits, 4 numbers and land on the 5th one. Which number come after 25? Yes, you will tell me. 26, then 27, then 28, then 29, and fifth one is 30. So we will write over here 30. Okay, after 30, there is number written over here 35. Okay, when we skip 4 digit after 30, land on the fifth one, the number will come 35. Okay, now after 35, we will skip 4 digit and land on the fifth one. Now you count 35. After 35, which number will come? 36, 37, 38, 39, and fifth one is 40. So we will written over here 40. Okay. Now after 40, we will skip 4 numbers. 41, 42, 43, 44, 45. Okay. Number will come 45. Okay. Now, in this number line, you see already number written over here according to skip counting of 5. So, it's very easy to you to you solve this activity by yourself. Okay, beta? You will complete this remaining one yourself. Now, move on the next page. On page number 93. Our topic is grouping. What is grouping? What is grouping? We are something and we will make the things in groups, and all groups are equal quantity. Okay, we will make the groups in equal quantity. Okay, beta. Now, how many apples are here? Count with me. Count with me, beta. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. This means each group has 4 apples. And how many groups are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 groups of 4. How we will solve it? If we will learn the tables very well, so we will solve it quickly. Okay, 5 fours are 20. But you can't learn the 5 and 4 times table now. So you will count them together all together. You count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. It means 5 groups of 4 makes number 20. Okay. If we will learn the tables, then we solve it quickly. Addition is the time-taking process when we want to long groups, so it's taking time. But when we learn the tables, so we will solve the multiplication sum quickly. That's why we call them the multiplication is the process of repeated addition. Okay, beta, understand now you? Okay, our topic, next activity is count these groups, complete each sentences. What we will do? First, we will count the groups, how many groups are here, and how many groups quantity also here. Okay. So then we count them together or multiply them together. Okay. Now, how many pair of shoes are here? There are 2 pairs of shoes. Okay. Each pair has 2 shoes. Okay. Okay. Now, how many groups of shoes here? There are 2 groups. So you will write in first box 2. Okay. And each group has 2 shoes. So 2 groups of 2 makes how many? 4. You count it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. When we count them, it's also 4. And when we count table, when we read the table, 2 twos are 4. Okay. Now look at the next one. These are balls. Okay. And how many sets are here? Count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 groups of balls, and each group having 5 balls. Each group having 5 balls. So 5 groups of 5 makes 5 fives are 25. But you still not learn the 5 times table. So you will count them all together and write its answer. Now count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, and 25. It means 5 groups of 5 makes 25. Okay. Now, look at here. There are how many groups are here? There are 2 groups. Okay, and each group having how many leaves? 10 leaves. You count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Each group has 10 leaves. Okay, so 2 groups of 10 makes 2 tens are 20. We solve it quickly because we already learned the table of 2. So we will solve it quickly. So when you want to solve the multiplication sums quickly, you learn the table by heart. Okay, you should learn the tables. Okay, beta. Now I will solve 3-1 for you. Now remaining 3 you will solve by yourself. Okay, beta. Remaining 3 you will solve by yourself. Now move on the next page. Okay. Write the answer. Okay. What we will do? We will count them. We will add them and multiply them and then write their answer. Now look at here. How many sets are here? There are three sets of car. 1, 2, 3. There are three sets of car. Okay. Now, and each set has three cars. Each set has three cars. Okay. Now, how we will add them? 3 plus 3 plus 3. Because these are three sets and each set has three cars. So, we will write 3 into 3 times. And then we count them together. Okay. Then we count them together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then we count 3 into 3 times, then we get the number 9. And how we will multiply it? There are three sets of car, so we will write over here 3. And how many cars each set has? 3 cars. So we will multiply 3 multiply by 3, 3 into 3 is equal to 9. It's a short process, strong process of multiplication is a strong process of addition. We will quickly solve the sums, okay? 3 plus 3 is a long process, okay? But we will learn the table, we will solve it quickly. 3 threes are 9, okay? Now look at the next one. How many sets are here? There are 1, 2, 3, 4 sets. And each set has 2 buses. Okay. So we will write over here 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2. How many times we will return 2 is here? 4 times. We will write here 2. And then we count them 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, then we count them 8. 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 is equal to 8. But if you learn the table or tables, then you solve it easily. Okay, then you solve it easily. Okay, look at here, beta. 4 twos are 8. One thing you remember, when we add in multiplication, number can be interchanged. 4 twos are 8. 2 fours are also 8. Okay. The answer of our sums, our product of our sum is same, always same. Okay. 4 twos are 8 and 2 fours are also 8. Understand, beta? Okay. Now move on the next one. Okay. Now there are spoons. And how many sets are here? 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 sets and each set has how many spoons? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. There are 4 spoons. Each set has 4 spoons. Okay. And there are 4 sets. 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4. 4 plus 4 is equal to 16. You count them all together. 16. And when we read the table, 4 fours are 16. Understand, beta? So, just understand all of you. When we add the things all together, it's a long process. But when we learn the table and we solve the multiplication sums through tables, it's very easy and quickly we will solve the sums. Okay. Now remaining two, you will solve by yourself. Okay. Remaining two, you will solve by yourself. Now this is the other activity, solve the sums. 2 multiplied by 2. 2 twos are 4. Okay. And look at here, 2 6 are 12, 2 9s are 18. Okay? Okay? You will read the 2 times table. In first one, you read the 2 times table 2 times. And second one, you read the 2 times table 6 times. And in third one, you read the 2 times table 9 times. Same like that. You read the 3 times table in 6 times. Then you get the answer. You read the 3 times table 5 times. Then you got the answer. Okay. 3 sevens are 21. Okay. Understand, beta? Okay. Now this activity you will solve in your copy. Now it's a time, your home task. Complete book pages 91 92, 93, and 96. Okay, you complete these pages in your book. Okay, and second one is write the tables of 2 and 3 in copy. Before starting tables, you will make the title page of tables. Okay, before starting tables, you will make the title page of tables in your copy. Then you write 2 times table. You start 2 times table from 2 ones are 2 and end on the 2 tens are 20. Same like 3 tables. Okay, same like 3 tables. 3 1 is 3, and here you follow the formation also. Okay, beta, you follow the formation also. Okay, you write 1-digit number in 1 box and 2-digit number in 2 boxes. Okay, and the sums you take screenshot this page. You take a screenshot and do these sums in your copy. And before starting these sums, you make the title page of unit 7 and solve these sums. Multiplication, unit 7, multiplication, and then you solve these sums in your copy. Understand, beta? Understand? No. You take a screenshot. Yes, quickly take a screenshot of home task. Okay? Now, it is all about today's topic, and now you prepare yourself for your test, inshallah. Okay, beta? And you complete your all remaining works, and you will prepare yourself by online test. Okay? From my side, Allah Hafiz.